Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to today's video. Today we're going to be testing out the new spring update. Make sure you like and subscribe for this content. Anyways, let's get into it. Wow. This is my first time seeing Gorilla Tag with like leaves and stuff because I only started Christmas Eve. Now, I really like it. To be fair. We need to get these headsets sorted out, they hurt. Oh yeah, apart from that, the update's really nice. I love the leaves, it adds so much depth into the map. Oh. Yeah, I think it's dead nice, the new map, clearly. Leaves do belong. I mean, it was nice with snow and it was entertaining, but then again, it doesn't look the nicest, did it? So, I think it looks like 10 times nicer with these leaves. And there's a lot of new things as well. That was added at Christmas. This is a small update though. I think the summer update will be bigger though. Because the summer update is always a big update in Gorilla Tag. So make sure staying tuned on Gorilla Tag and to my channel for that update, because I'm guessing it'll hopefully be good. Yeah, they've changed the ground a little bit as well, and but ever since this update. Well, alas, the dungeon update, when you join servers, it's a bit glitchy and you'll join the infection lobby and no one's it, which really I thought would actually be fixed, but I'm not sure if it has yet, so we don't know if it's been fixed, because that was really annoying because it took ages to get into a server that worked. It is quite a nice update though. I think we should go look at the cosmetics anyways. So now we've talked about the map, I'll be rating each cosmetic out of 10 and seeing if the cosmetics are better than the dungeon ones. I know there isn't many cosmetics, but anyways, okay, we need to go and equip them. They really need to sort out the headsets, Oculus. They are very annoying. A lot of it is very expensive for something that don't even look good. I did already buy the grass this morning, 2,000 China bucks, which is a good deal. Now, this little bush, flowers, quite nice. I quite like it, to be fair. Nice little hand piece you can whip out whenever you want. Yeah. And then there's a regular one, not as good, but still nice. I absolutely hate it. Like, this is, like, the best so far. 9 out of 10. 8 out of 10. That's a 2, I hate it. It's not even good, and it's 3,500. More expensive than this. This even worse, the colour is so bad, I hate the colour. This colour's bad as well, don't like it. Grass, it's alright, isn't it? It's not bad. That's okay, to be fair. If I had enough, I would buy it. It's not bad. Butterfly, yeah. Anyways, the grass is an 8 out of 10. This is a 6 out of 10. That is a 3 out of 10. This, not bad, is it? I'm going to give it a 6.5 out of 10. This, not the biggest fan of the colour, 4 out of 10. This is a 1 out of 10. Don't like it. That's also a 1 out of 10. I don't like. I'd say the dungeon cosmetics are a lot better. 100%. The cosmetics from the dungeon update are 10 times better. Nothing's changed in mountains, I don't think. Apart from like where you can go, but that was last update. Dungeon update. Anyways, this update is decent. Not the best update I've ever seen, but an update's an update. You just gotta be happy that it gets updated frequently. But I wouldn't say it's the best update personally. I'm not a big fan. I mean, I like the leaves and stuff. Apart from that, it's not great really. But I'm hoping that the summer update will be good and big, because this one's quite a small update, just, you know, because it's Easter and all that stuff and spring, and that's why. But yeah, the summer update hopefully will be a killing it, be good basically. Oh, it ruined my flow. But yeah, I'm hoping that the summer update is better. But we'll have to wait till then, because it's only just started spring. A couple months to go though, so hang on. It's almost time. Anyways, now we've got all the details out of the way, we must give the update a final rating. Personally, not the biggest fan. I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10. And then the Christmas update, well, that was an 8. And then the dungeon update, that was also an 8. So I'm hoping the summer update can be our first 9 rated one. Anyways, see you in the next video. Goodbye.